Prophetess Ify Ezeobi Outreach Team, and we are here at Enugu State and the leprosy community, Enugu.
I'm excited to be here. This is what we do, doing the Lord's work, following the footsteps of the Master. You know, coming to the sick, showing them love, showing them that we care, show them that they are part of the community. Give them hope, give them life by reaching out to them. That is what we do, and that is what we love doing.
Okay, and we are reaching out to the less privileged. We've gone to hospitals, we've gone to Oko Community Hospital, and we are here now to reach out to them. Thank you.
You are the Lion of Judah, the greatest physician, the mighty healer. You are the mini science God, the mini present God, the mighty healer. The mighty healer.
Smile in their faces, giving them hope, showing them love, showing them that they are the part of the community. And we've been showing them how Christ loved them through showing them our love, ourselves. And now we are about to wrap it up, about to go back to Oko.
It's been a wonderful time. Bye.